In this experiment, we are going to use capacitor in a diode circuit.
Take the 220 microfarad capacitor. Observe the capacitor polarity by looking at the marking. The marking indicates the negative polarity. Attach the capacitor parallel with the resistor. Attach the positive jumper in between positive polarity of diode D3 and D4. Attach the positive transformer to the jumper. Attach the positive OC to the negative diode D3. And then connect the jumper from D3 to the capacitor. Take another jumper, attach at negative D1 and clip with the negative of transformer. Take the negative OC and connect with the other side of resistor. And then take the jumper at the capacitor and connect to positive side of D4. Switch on the transformer. Press the auto set button for
oscilloscope.
Observe the load voltage graph indicated in the oscilloscope.
Press the save recall button and press save. Repeat same procedure for 100 microfarad capacitor. Change the capacitor from 200 microfarad to 100 microfarad. Press auto set button again. And then press the ref menu button to recall the previous 220 microfarad waveform. Press ref A to turn on 220 microfarad waveform, split the graph. Now you can observe two waveforms, which is 220 microfarad and 100 microfarad. Now plot the graph for both 220 microfarad and 100 microfarad for their load voltage graph.